Okay, so you can see on this model, this is acting as the pawl. Okay, and I'm going to turn it just a little bit so you guys can see it better. All right, and then here's what happens when the handle's turned. Okay, so you can see what happens when it's going in to us a clockwise direction. Okay, now look what happens when it goes in a counterclockwise direction. Okay, can you guys see that the pawl is stopping it from moving and will not let it move backwards?